second, it catch their breath. Hold on.
Oh, it's good to see you back, Stavros Flatley. Have a drink. Catch your breath.
Us feel, but I want to say this show is amazing. We've been all over the world, we've done things and places we never thought we'd be, and it's because of you guys. Thank you. I watched him grow up from here to here, and I ain't never been so proud as I am now. Thank you so much.
Judges.
I've got to thank my dentist in Baffles. He's amazing. I've got the same team as Simon now. Look. Dr. Fafaris in Baffles. Amazing.
So, thanks to the Pathos dentist, judges, finally, it's over to you.
Look, I've wanted to say this to you for years. I've really wanted to thank both of you for everything you've done. No, forget me. I want to be able to thank you, and there's one way I can do this.
Because it's going to sound weird, but it's true. You've just been given Simon Cowell's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
Whenever you need us, forever we'll be there. If I have to come on this stage on a mobility skewer, I will come.
Can you do one more thing for us? Can you come back and perform for us in the grand final of Britain's Got Talent, the champions?
It would be an honour and a pleasure.
Stavros Flatley, we'll see you